Okay, so I decided to take a video here since I am not the driver today, so that whoever is interested in that can see how it looks like in Germany. So as we see, the license plates are different. Cars are smaller than in Canada, definitely. And also the roads are smaller. Okay, so so what else? So here Löwenplay, that is one of those slot machine parks, like a casino. There's a golf course, we even have that in Germany. Actually, it was a horse race track before, and they have changed it during the last, let's say, 7 years or something, to a golf course. It's probably even longer than 7 years. So, and important, compared to Canada and probably the US, the traffic light is on the same side of the road. And yeah, so that's easy to see. So you of course have to stop here, and you cannot turn right when the traffic light is green. So people bike. Yeah, there are sidewalks here, of course. And also the signs are sometimes the same and sometimes different street signs. So we just passed the 50 kilometers at the most sign, maximum sign, which is the number in a red circle. Oh, here to the right is a bus lane, and that's the sign to the right. So here's a yellow one with a white arrow. That was yeah, we are allowed to just keep going. So the whoever came from the right side had to check whether there's a car or anything coming. So here, that's a sign that it goes to the right to Duisburg. And also this, we have those, it's called Umweltzone here, the sign, so that only cars with a green, like those ones here, sign are allowed to drive within this zone. Okay, so here to the right is a bus stop. That's very typical how it looks like, at least in Mülheim. And so, as we see here to the right, there are special bus lanes, not always, but yeah, to keep the traffic flowing, there are certain bus lanes. All right, so we just arrived here, and that's why this is a smaller road. And lots of people are right here because today is the election. And that's why this is a pretty occupied road today. Okay, there's one more sign that I would like to show. It's now here to the right. It says that there is an intersection right here, a smaller one, that people who come from the right actually are advanced, so that they actually can go first if they would be coming. Good, I hope that this gives you a little bit of an idea on how a road in Germany looks like. And and I will probably do some more videos on that whenever I have a chance. And I'm not the driver.